Hi.
Greetings, internets.
Hello.
Welcome to the Let's Play of The Suffering.
The first one, not the second.
Yes. I'm pretty sure they could have just guessed that, Jacob. This game will not be played by the cameraman and primary commentator. It will actually be played by my friend. I suppose we ought to just get right into this. You may begin whenever you wish.
Okay, new game! I'm going to play on medium, because I play with a fifth week, the game on easy, and it's too easy. So medium it is.
Easy is too easy. What a surprise.
And I don't know how to change this, so screw that. And this is the opening cutscene, which I will try not to interrupt, but may occasionally make fun of.
Swell, that's very polite of you.
Which I'll do during all cutscenes because it's fun.
As this is a very low budget and and shoddy let's play.
How tall is 5'10"?
What?
No, he's 5'10". How tall is that?
It's 2 inches less than 6 feet.
Okay, that's tall.
That's about 2 or 3 inches higher than average.
At least when you escort an inmate to death row. You know he's scheduled to get what he deserves.
Ernesto, you can really be a jackass. You know that.
But you hear what this one did?
I don't want to know. You know what
he did? That's why I bloody pulp.
Killed her with his fists.
Look, I said I didn't.
Then he grabbed one son in the tub and threw the other out a window. Don't ask me to cry for him.
You may. Is this true?
Oh, he won't say. Claims he blacked the whole thing out. A likely story. The needle's too good for him. Filthy inmate. They should all die.
Willie's bed isn't even cold yet, and already they brought in a new guy.
I heard he killed his old lady and kids. Sick motherfucker.
Be quiet, you Jerry Curl fool. Don't you know who that is?
Why should I?
That's Torp, the man himself. Word is he shivved half the Aryan Brotherhood over at East.
So fucking what? I can understand a guy killing his old lady, but he popped his kids too. Motherfucker deserves to be strapped down and dosed.
You believe what the COs tell you, Slick? You don't know shit about the man. I'm telling you what I heard. He's all right.
Cocksucker's not gonna be all right.
You're not actually playing anything, so mind holding the camera for a second. I'm gonna turn the volume up. Just keep the focus on the TV. Okay.
I assign you respect, shit boy. Don't you go telling me
out of there.
Oh, yeah.
Back on the
okay, oh, I'm majestic.
Yeah, you. Neighbor. Nice to meet you. My name's Floyd. How long you got to get turned on the table, huh? You all out of appeals? Your lawyer fuck you? I read about your trial. They got no witnesses, all circumstantial evidence. No one knows what really happened but you. But you can't remember a thing. Is that right?
Best not to listen to him talk. Floyd the degenerate parasite. They should have slapped the cuffs on him coming out of his mama's.
At least I know Jesus is with me, man. Whatever I've done, the Reverend says Jesus has forgiven me.
Will you shut the fuck up, you baby-raping, sodomizing sack of shit?
I was just asking the man a question.
I don't know.
Whoa.
What the fuck is this?
What? My control is vibrating.
We're still humans, man.
The whole fucking place is coming down. Sweet Jesus, what the hell was that?
Slick. You okay, man?
Is the prison collapsing? Are we sinking into the ocean? CO! What the hell's going on?
Slick, what in the fuck just happened? Slick! Slick! Goose, you still there?
Yeah, I'm still here. And it wasn't me. If that's what you're thinking, I didn't touch that!
What was that? Goose? For fuck's sake, what's going on? That was close. I thought we were done for. We gotta get out of this shit can before it collapses. Shit. There's something in here. It's in here! Help me!
Sucks to be every single one of them.
Wow.
And thus the game begins.
Whee!
With drunk spinning.
Inmate, back in your cell. Everything's under control.
Under control, my ass, buddy. You just got your ass kicked. I just said ass twice in the same sentence, so it was very unfashionable of me. We indeed. Proceed with the game, please. Dead guy! Who's alive? And now dead. We can't pause the video, just keep going.
Okay, we'll just ignore the phone.
Kind of retarded how I can't pause this goddamn iPhone. Ideas for the iPod 5! A pausable video camera! Like, really? What the fuck?
Notes in the door, turning on the lights. There we go, now I feel safe. And these are just for creepy, like, stuff.
Like that.
And like this. You actually find these guys' corpses later on, I think. Yeah, you do. I'm in the hallway. Just annoyed you can't get the guns. What the hell is that? Oh, I see it open that thing over there. Locker!
Door.
But I don't have a flashlight yet. I'm already collecting batteries. Why? Yeah,
apparently, batteries are extremely numerous throughout this game.
Oh! I just got some zombium.
What the hell's that?
It's the health of the game. Uh-huh. It's a painkiller. I think of it essentially as like a portable med pack. It deals like a quarter of your health, I think. Maybe like this.
I see. Why the fuck
That was a lovely noise.
Bones. They make the most delicious crunching sound. Like Miss Vicky's chips.
I love those chips. I don't even think of bones coming with them.
Isn't that lovely? Yes, this is primarily a horror game, however, it is also survival. Then again, I guess they are kind of the same thing. The survivor horror with some shooter elements. It's like Grand Theft Auto with zombies and no cars.
I like those cars.
That would be pretty fun.
Ooh, I'm in first person mode.
You may shift between first person and third person views.
I can't stab him.
Speaking of which, in the sense of true Let's Plays, we should probably run down some controls.
Whee!
You know, just so viewers at home understand what the hell's going on.
Well, this makes me do this, and that makes me do this.
They can't see you unless I point the camera at you, so explain what buttons do what. Maybe.
It just said press X to pick up telephones.
Please, can you listen to me?
Bored. Okay.
What?
Listening is for squares, man. Okay, anyway, X...
Did you seriously say that?
X is like the interact button, then?
Yeah, X serves no... Oh, look!
Oh, look. Person who's missing half his body.
Sounds British.
So you're not going to explain the controls? You're just going to leave the viewers hanging?
Yes.
You are an ass. This Let's Play is going to turn out so terrible. It's all your fault.
Why do I have to explain the controls? Okay, because R makes me attack, L makes me throw things, Y makes me do something later on, B makes me reload, X makes me do stuff, A makes me jump, black, I forget what black does, white goes in the first person, this accesses that, that accesses that, this accesses my inventory.
A bit of a half-assed explanation, but it'll work for now.
The hell is this? No.
That's just kind of how Let's Plays work, you know? When it's about Let's Play. You involve the audience in what you're doing. And it's hard to involve the audience in what you're doing when the audience has no idea what you're doing. So you're running around with a weapon, which is known as the shiv.
Which is a slang term for something that I can't quite remember.
It's just a...
There's a way out over here!
Oh, yay! Yeah. That would be this is a very quick game then, if I'm already... And maybe not.
Yeah... We are soon approaching the 10-minute mark. So, why don't we end it off just facing this bloody door here?
Ooh.
Okay. But no, seriously, we do have to end it. It's about 10 minutes now.
Okay.
Pick a spot, stop moving.
We'll just cut that out of this cutscene then.
Okay.
Thank God I made it into the light. I think I'm safe in light. Doesn't that light usually mean if you're like a post light, you're dead? Oh, and this introduces blood physics in the game. In which if you kill an enemy, you get blood on you like this.
No. Kill an enemy by melee methods or close range.
Then you get blood on you. Joy. And I'm just gonna save now.
Okay,
and
saving.
I'm saving. And fuck. There we go. Okay, we're saving.
Okay, well, that's all for the first part of Let's Play the Suffering One. This has been, us.
Hello.
We'll see you in the next part.
Bye-bye.